We have now have a new problem for you, okay? And you guys are doing really well. This one we want you to write, okay? So I'm gonna read it to you. And you're gonna first do it like we've been doing privately for a little bit and then sharing with your partner. And then if we have time today, because I don't know when we get out of here, you're gonna share as a class, okay? So what I'd like you to do on your paper is you're gonna design two rectangular pizzas also with an area of 36, okay? And it has to have different perimeters, okay? And your job is, Robbie wants more pizza crust on his pizza because on the pizza crust in the original problem, there was only 24 inches of pizza crust. He wants a little more, okay? So you wanna come up with different size pizzas as long as the area is 36. In each case, calculate what the perimeter will be. We want you and your partner to come up with at least two, okay? Now you can draw it, and we might have some tiles for you, so if you wanna build it, you're also welcome to do that. Okay, so do what you're comfortable with, and Miss Ferrant will come around with some tiles. Okay. So come on. Before you do that, though, are there any questions about it? No, does it? Okay. All right. Okay. So work with your partner. You and your partner can have the same one. Okay. Can you guys see? Prove it to me. Don't forget to prove it to me. I just don't want the length and the width. You want to prove it to me. Yeah. What time is the bell ring?
38. Yeah. Did you say they prove it by building it?
So in 8 minutes. In 8 minutes. So.
I think I would just ask the question of, do you, if we give you this task.
You know, it's like 36. I mean, 13, 36 divided by 2. Yeah, 18. So, 18 for like, here and one here. Oops.
But if you can do that, absolutely. But But once you do that, there's also an extra, extra challenge.
And remember proving to us, when we say prove or justify your answer, saying like 6 times 36 is improving it to us. We have to see it in your model. Okay, seeing it. Okay, good. 9 times 4. Are you proving it to me on here? Okay, good job.
Yeah.
What was your name?
There's only like 3 minutes.
Oh, there is. Okay. Right. Can I tell them that you'll continue tomorrow? Okay. All right. Okay, finish up whatever you're working on right now and then put your pencil down.